Dorn. And now Leonel Campos will come on to face Peter O'Brien with runners at first and third and two outs. Campos ready. Here comes the pitch, and O'Brien swings line drive to deep left field. That ball's going to get down for a base hit. It's going to the wall. Weber is in to score. Racing to third base is Dorn. He's getting waved to the plate. He will score. O'Brien headed for third. In there standing. And the Aces have tacked on a couple of runs. It's now Reno 6 and El Paso 3.